In our daily life, we watch TV channels. They broadcast movies, serials, and many other programs. Most of the people are using DTH. Most of you may think, how does it work? So, I want to clear that doubt in this video. Then, Violet, let's begin our episode. For viewers, there is no meaning for DTH in dictionary, and no one had even expected a technology like that will come into existence. Then without DTH, how they broadcast your programs? Say you have a TV channel, you have shot a video, now you want to telecast it in TVs of your customers. You can transmit the video through wires, but so difficult, because to produce large wires across the globe is very expensive process. So to overcome this, TV channels use large antennas on their buildings and there were small antennas on customers' homes. Large antennas send signals to small antennas. Those small antennas will convert signals into audio and video from using encoder in TV. This is called terrestrial broadcasting. This time, TV studios send signals directly to satellites instead of small antennas, and satellites send them to multiple system operators. They are called cable operators, and cable operators will give connection to wires to houses in one particular locality. These wires are called cables, but there is one big disadvantage to this scenario. As distance increases from home to MSO, signal strength will decrease, and therefore video and audio quality will change. So finally, to end all problems like this, DTH came into existence. In this technology, TV studios use satellites. Each satellite have 40 transponders. These transponders will receive signals from TV studios and send directly to customers' house. Transponders is a part of satellite which will receive signals from studio and redirect to panels on the earth. These panels will convert the signals into audio and video compressions and display it on the screen. And this is the completion of video. And if you have any doubts, don't forget to ask it in the comment section. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.